Getting ready to kick off this exciting tag team match. It's going to be Kane, Edge, and Seth Rollins. And standing across from them, it's a very tough test with Drew McIntyre, Goldberg, and Kevin Nash.
And there is a lot of animosity growing between these teams. I expect all four competitors to throw caution to the wind.
Bam! Down he goes.
Oh, what a leg drop. He's got the answer for that one.
Dodges.
Hooked up.
Great power.
Inverted suplex.
Drew McIntyre faltering some.
Looking to do it all himself. Just remember to tag your partner in so you can catch your breath and keep up the performance down the stretch. Tag is registered.
Momentum entirely against Goldberg here.
There's no stopping the big red monster.
Just like that, Goldberg turns things around. Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Tag made here. Oh, this is gonna be bad.
Right across the chest.
He wasn't tough enough contending with one opponent. Now you gotta deal with two. And a six-man tag.
Oh, no, I hate when they do this.
Look out!
Spear!
Oh, my God!
That is the attitude of a daredevil. The ability to take risk with minimal trepidation. No fear, absolute reckless abandon.
And he gets set back into the ring. Setting them up. Canadian Destroyer.
We've seen how damaging pile drivers can be, and that one looked particularly painful.
Takes out the knee. Well-timed counter on Edge.
Oh, incredible suplex.
Something in the corner.
Turnbuckle drop kick.
Oh, Nash gets cut off.
Striking down with the axe handle.
He's lost some of his wind now.
And now thrown back into the ring.
Ooh! Lands a knee!
Warrior.